Are you listening? Damn.
Welcome back to our channel, beautiful peoples. How's everyone on that side of the camera? I hope everyone is doing well. Everyone on this side of the camera is doing well. No complaints. Definitely need to complain anyway because it don't do no damn good. Just pray about it and keep it moving. Y'all already know we'll be back here for another reaction video. But before we get to that, I want to please ask my beautiful people if there is any ads to pop up while y'all are watching our videos. Can y'all be so kind as to watch the ads so we can start getting paid, start doing a giveaway to you. Also, we're trying to reach 10,000 beautiful people, but we do our videos ahead of time. We might have reached 10,000. If so, I thank y'all so much. This coronavirus is still going around. I had to think about what I had said. But this coronavirus is still going around killing people. They do have a vaccine. Although they do have a vaccine and some people may take it, I still need my beautiful people to be careful out there. Still wear your mask, wash your hands, stay the hell away from crowds of people. Last but certainly not least, there's a lot of racism going around in the world. People not liking people because of the color of their skin or where they may come from. None of that should matter. What matters is everybody is a human being. Let's treat each other with love and respect. We love y'all. Thank you in advance. Now, back to our regular scheduled program. I don't think I spit on myself as always. Back to you, Best Boo, Kalamazoo.
Thanks, mother. So, hello, you guys. Hello. And a special hello to you. So what's up, what's good, what's shaking, what's moving, what's grooving, what's happening with you beautiful people? Let us know down below in the comment section. So happy Tuesday, you guys. Happy Tuesday. Happy what?
Taco Tuesday.
Taco. If you guys ever want to eat tacos with us, we'll make tacos one day and you guys can just sit here and watch us eat tacos. Mm-hmm. We can do what? We can communicate with you guys while we eat tacos, so we all can participate in the good old Taco Tuesday. Mm-hmm. And happy Tuesday, Taco Tuesday. And today's video request is brought to you by
her, him, or maybe them. Ooh, her, him, or maybe them. One more time now, her, him, or maybe them. There you have it. Ooh, woo.
Hey guys, I already know what we're doing today, but before we get into that, today's beautiful person, Chris HR, they said, when they left their comment, they said, hello, if you don't mind, can you react to a music video? The band is called After 7, it's a 90s R&B band. The music video is called The Thing Called Love.
Damn thing called love.
And left the link and said, thank you, Chris. First off, Chris, thank you. Second off, we know After 7. I know After 7 from Ready or Not and then some other songs. Mm-hmm. Mama know After 7.
From back in the day.
Uh-huh. We were just speaking of them in one of our videos. Oh, when we did Babyface. We were some of them in that.
Oh, yeah, because two of them, his brothers, yeah. Well, one passed away.
Yep. So let's just go ahead and get into this. And I have not heard this before. I know for sure. Am I telling the fib? I could be. But let me listen to it in a minute.
Let's see if I heard it before, girl.
Okay. Also, thank you for leaving a link.
Thank you, Chris.
Love me, then you show me, but if you don't, then go on, baby. With yourself and do what you wanna do with your life, and leave me alone. 'Cause I'm crying for your loving, and I'm hoping that this feeling will die. But if you don't, then girl, you ruin my world. but they never did the things you did for love. I guess you must have had to love me a lot to spare the pain that you ruined me of. We've grown so far apart from what it used to be, so intertwined. No more love you, baby. In the middle of the night, if you love me, well then show me. But if you don't, then go on, baby, with yourself and do what you wanna do with your life. Just leave me alone, babe, 'cause I'm crying for your love.
I guess we can clap along.
You're gonna
have my damn, my heart.
Look, that's it, Gary.
My arms and hands hurt because you want to compete to my clapping. First off, I want to know how this. Well, I like the song, I never heard of it. But how is she gonna bring them some gas, but she's still walking?
Oh, she brought the gas?
Yes, you didn't see when she brought the gas?
No, I see her talking. I was like, how did he get the gas? I didn't even see that part.
Yeah, she brought the gas and set it down.
I was so focused on singing.
Because they was over there dancing or whatever, and they was walking back towards that way, and they picked up the gas can, which she put down there. How they going to leave that young lady like that? Anyway, I like that song. I really did. After 7, they made a lot of darn hits. Don't ask me the name of them. But I know they have made some hits. And I know they back out. Again, they got a new member.
Oh, yeah, I did see that down here.
Yeah, they got a new member.
I think it was somebody's son, because I looked it up. Yeah. They did Bittersweet. That was a song they just came out with.
Yeah, I like that one too. So I like majority of every song that they come out with. That is a talented group. Yeah, amazing. I liked it a lot. That's the part I had to say. She's gonna bring them with gas. They just believe them. She started walking with that book or whatever she got.
It might have been her house. I mean, it might have been her place. She probably didn't want to leave.
Might have been. Had no choice. And she had to make it a house because she got left. just saying.
We don't laugh at mama.
It was funny.
I'm gonna let that go out and then you can hurry it. Is it my turn?
Mm-hmm.
I was so excited, y'all. If y'all could not tell, first of all, I don't know how I have not heard that song before. That was such a good song. Second off, I love 90s. So anything 90s clothes, 90s music, 90s wear, 90s fashion, anything 90s, I'm obsessed with. And this gave me food. It was already in the 90s.
Mm-hmm.
I'm pretty sure.
Mm-hmm.
And if you did not have one of those flowy shirts on, what was you doing? Because everybody had either, it's either a silk shirt, a little button down, button up, so when the wind blows, shows your little chest. One of them already had his chest open. The other one, he had it hanging off a little bit, and one of the blue heels was just blowing. But I loved it so freaking much. And, I'm trying to get their names. Melvin and Kevon, you could tell that Babyface is their brother, Kenneth, because they look alike, mm-hmm. but they don't look like dead alike. But you could tell, yeah, that's their brothers. Mm-hmm. But I love the song. As you can tell, I was grooving out over here. And I said, the girl, she saw them dip. How did she know they needed gas?
Who knows? Maybe, I don't know, because they came walking in the car park somewhere. Maybe yeah. I don't know, girl. That be these videos.
They somehow found out they need some. Don't even communicate. Mm-hmm. Where'd she get the gas from? Why did they stop giving the gas?
I ain't even seen no gas station. Maybe she just had gas over there.
We got a lot
of questions. Like you said, maybe she lived there, so maybe she just had some spare gas.
Yeah.
With no car.
But
I don't know.
That's music videos for you. They just pop out of nowhere. And they was always... videos where they always end up in a desert. It's so desert, but that is so funny because how you end up in a desert, you know, you need all this stuff. But you know, I loved it. After Seven is a phenomenal group. But yeah,
that they are. We hope y'all enjoyed just as we did. Don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe. Thanks to each and every person takes time out to watch our videos and also subscribe to our channel. Don't forget to turn that notification bell on so y'all don't know we upload them good videos. And don't forget to have a good morning, good afternoon, good evening, and a freaking awesome good night. Back to you, Miss Brandy. Back to you.
Thanks, Mother. I was just reading it. Yeah, it says, Melvin Edmonds died on May 18, 2019 at the age of 65. Then Jason left the group shortly after. But I was reading, it says, Jason Edmonds, son of Melvin Edmonds, later joined. So once his father passed away, he didn't join the group. Because right now, and I think then. So now the groups, I guess the members are Kevon, Keith, and then Danny. Because it says past members is Melvin and Jason.
Mm-hmm.
So that's why.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I see. After his father passed away, then he shortly left. After. That makes sense. Okay. Where we at?
Your turn.
Oh, there was so much I got going on here. I'm just trying to get detail for detail. I should be careful. But so, thank you once again to today's beautiful person for requesting today's beautiful, beautiful video. Thank you so much.
Mm-hmm.
Wednesday's video request is going to be Davina Michelle, and she will be doing My Own World, the official music video.
Okay.
So that's going to be Wednesday's video request, a special request. You subscribe, you subscribe, whether you subscribe, you'll be able to see that. But if you are not subscribed,
we don't know why the hell not, people. Come on now, do what you do that you do so well. Just do what you do that you do so well. Just do what you do that you do so well. Do what you do that you do so well.
Go ahead and hit the subscribe button down below so you get to know if I when that video goes up tomorrow.
Mm-hmm.
If you guys have a request that you want to do a reaction to, go ahead and leave the name and the link to that down below in the comment section.
So we can know we are reacting to the right video that y'all beautiful people requested.
Mm-hmm. If you guys sharing that content out there to the World Wide Web and you want to see it, either tag us in by our username or use the two hashtags Brandy and Maxine.
Maxine and Brandy.
It will be able to see it.
Yes, we will.
If you guys want to see my blog, YouTube videos, check out our Facebook page. We post all of those over there. So you guys can still have a chance to see our reaction to your request or a request you have been waiting on, whatever it is, check out our Facebook page.
Mm-hmm.
Also, two ways to get there. Either go to facebook.com/Brandy and Maxine 2.0.
That's right. Or check down in the description box where you will find the link and everything else you may want to know.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
If you guys subscribe to our channel today because of today's video,
what's good?
You are now a beautiful person and you gotta join everybody that's out there in beautiful video. Mm-hmm. Where the sun is shining. People.
And we spread no more positive vibes, no negativity. Keep all that negative shit to yourself because we just don't want it. But thank you in advance. We don't want it. But thank you in advance. We don't want it. But thank you in advance. Thank you in advance.
I am President Brandy of Beautiful Video.
And I'm her mother, Maxine, CEO and Vice Mother Freaking President. That is who I am, just in case you didn't know me. Sugar dumplings? Nah. You do.
Also, if you guys want to show us some more support, just be subscribed to this channel. Check out this channel videos.
Mm-hmm.
Check out our second YouTube channel,
Brandy and Maxine 2.0. Brandy and Maxine 2.0. Brandy and Maxine 2.0. please go ahead and subscribe and show us some love. Brandy and Maxine 2.0.
I will carpet for you. For you guys to click on that download search box, Isn't it? And at the end screen is our reaction to Isn't it? Just sell it, just sell Nick, the worst crowd I ever had.
And if you have any videos you may want us to do, any questions you may want us to answer, don't hesitate. It's never too late. Put it down in the comment area. Don't hesitate. It's never too late. Put it down in the comment area. Don't hesitate. It's never too late. Put it down in the comment area. Put it down in the comment area. Put it down in the comment area. Put it down. Put it down. Put it down in the comment area.
So that's it for this good old Tuesday. Another successful day, money.
That's right.
So hope to, another successful Tuesday. Another what?
Taco Tuesday.
So hope you guys enjoyed today's video. If you didn't, that's okay, because you can always come tomorrow, the day after that, whenever you guys decide to come back.
Just come back.
So don't be saying beautiful, saying blessed, saying you, saying a G, and saving a player pimp.
And a pimp player from New Himalayas. I'll see y'all in this video. Have a beautiful day, my beautiful people. Have a beautiful day, my beautiful people. Adios, amigos. Sayonara, my little sugar cakes. And
before you guys leave, don't forget to stay,
spread love, spread positivity, stop all that darn hate. We love y'all. We will see y'all in the next video. Be careful, my beautiful people. Peace.
Bye.
Toodles. Adios.